Shoji, kids, how are you all? I hope you all are doing good. My name is Rupali, your activity teacher from Elite American Corporate School, Patiala. Today is scrapbook activity. So are you excited? Open your scrapbook, because today we are going to learn how to make a triangle with the help of cotton and fill it with the rajma. Scrapbook, cotton, rajma, and fabric stick. Let's start. Take the cotton and rub this cotton like this. Okay? And paste it in your scrapbook. So, let's start. Take this cotton and rub it like this, okay? Like this and paste it. We'll make a triangle shape, okay? So like this. Again, take the cotton. Again, rub it. One line is left, so again we'll take cotton in the length, and what we'll do? Yes, we'll rub it and rajma and fill this triangle with rajma. Okay, so apply Fevicol. In the triangle and take the rajma. Fill the triangle box with the rajma. Triangle is ready with the rajma and cotton. Now